Music for me is really just being who I am, expressing myself with different stories and with influences around the world. I love to capture new vibes from the daily life. I've been writing songs for many years. It's a way for me to tell all these stories I have in my luggage and a way to express my emotions. As a matter of fact, it's one of the few ways people really understand me. Being in Mexico is a big cultural difference for me, coming from Denmark. It's a new adventure, which leads to new vibes and new ways to express myself. We're all very excited with this new album. It's produced by Dante Castellum. He's Mexican, and my other band members are Mexicans as well. We're looking forward to play all these songs live and tell these stories and just get out there. Just to get out there. One, two, three, four.
Bittersweet candy feed, love to make you feel good. Running round, lost in your neighborhood. Give me five and give me your life. I just don't know what to use it. My God, I'm killing you. You gotta run away, make your prey. It's not too late for you, but you are burning your feet. Your candy fear. Loosen up, take a shower and go for a walk. Stretch your body and don't mind people stop. It's not a sin, take a swim in the river of the angels. Looking down in you as no stranger. My God, I'm killing you. You gotta run away, make your prey. It's not too late for you, but you are burning your feet. Candy feed, my God, I'm killing you. You gotta run away, make your prey. It's not too late for you, but you are burning your feet. Your candy fear. Please, won't you listen to me? You gotta run. You gotta run away, make your prey. It's not too late for you, but you are burning your feet. Your candy feet. My God, I'm killing you. You gotta run away, make your prey. It's not too late for you, but you are burning your feet. Your candy feet.
Ah, everything I feel I am.
You have been my center.
Una liberación creativa, una liberación de no estar en la mente, más bien.
Hablamos del amor, de la unidad, de la autorresponsabilidad de generar tu propia realidad.